I'm just trying to live life for the moment.